Thank you, Amir. If you have any questions, we still have 10 minutes for Q&A session, so. If we don't, then we can move forward to our next speaker, which will be